Father, we bless your holy name. Oh Lord, there is no one like you. Shibaka Diabas. Let's continue sharing the video.
Just a name,
a
hallelujah.
Jesus.
At the mention of your name, when I say Jesus, a Lord happened. For it's a high exalted name.
Oh, yes.
Above every other name. Hallelujah. When I call you under life.
Oh, Jesus.
Master. Bread of life. I feed on your word. The Prince of Peace. As I worship you, I raise my hands. I raise my voice to the name above all names. The bound of
I raise my voice.
Jesus. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Father, we bless your name. You are the Ancient of Days. I give you praise. I give you glory. Thank you, Master. Je daka boya mandri makabuzik tri makadoro bojandaraba. Father, I exalt your name, Jesus. I thank you that, Father, you are in control. May your name be exalted. Oh, Jesus, you are powerful. Jesus, you are great. There are things that the Lord is doing. Today we are still continuing to pray for open doors. Let me just put on the cool air here. Just put on the AC quickly. It's getting warm. Thank you, Father. We give God the glory. Invite people to this broadcast this morning. When I tell you something, there is so much happening in the realm of the spirit. I will continue to deal with open doors. And once again, those people haven't ordered those books. 52 Weeks of Victorious Living. You haven't ordered the book yet. Excellent Protocol. You haven't ordered yet. Emergence Prayer Bullets. You are welcome to order that book with us. It's a book that is going to raise you to become a serious intercessor and know how to respect prayer. And we have got 52 Weeks of Victorious Living. You can also get that book. And the Lord is going to bless you. It's a prayer manual that I've written for you to understand how this works. And every person who is in a protocol department in any ministry and any pastor who want to grow the ministry of protocol, please grab that book. It will give you great insights. These are the books that are on ground. It's 200 rand each. Order, inbox us, let us know. We will make sure it is by your door. We have shipped some to Australia. We have shipped some to America. Shipped some to Zambia and different countries. So wherever you are, we'll reach it to you. God bless you. This morning, today is a Friday, and I welcome you to this great broadcast. You know, on Monday, it will be the 14th day of in His presence, and we'll be finishing our evening prayers. But the morning glory continues. As you all know, we are moving with God. We don't want to be ahead of God or behind. We want to move with God. So we will continue to pray because today's day, since we began our morning glory, is the 152 days ago we began this movement and these prayers. And the Lord has done so much. Glory to the name of Jesus. God is restoring people. Is changing lives. As we are praying, the Lord has been speaking to me already as we talk about open doors. Glory to God. Mando shaba kabuha. Ye braba zota. Ya bazigi dike buya mandri mazoto robo kabaha. Oh, Jesus. The presence of God is so strong to change a lot of things in our lives. And I want you to know that God is working already and is moving in a supernatural very quickly. You know, we need to understand that there are doors that God opens for us, and I already shared with you the benefits of open doors. All right? And I showed you also when you need doors to be opened in your life. And this is very important for you to understand. There is something the Lord is showing me here. Mahadi, Princess Mahadi, I'll speak to you shortly. I'll speak to you shortly. And Malindi Sibia, I'll speak to you shortly. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Princess Mahadi, Princess Mahadi. The Lord is just showing me something right now. Glory to the name of Jesus. God is doing something. Mahadi, Princess Tumani, I'll speak to you shortly. You know, it is your appointed day today. There is something that the Lord wanna break in your life. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Now, when we talk about open doors, we must first of all understand the scripture that speaks about open doors, all right? And don't forget every time when we are praying to pray for the blood of Jesus over our lives during this time of the pandemic. And one thing I'm going to tell you is that don't allow any fear to grip you. We are in the time of the pandemic, but don't allow any fear to grip you. The reason is that we are covenant children. We belong to Jesus. We are covenant children. Glory to the name of the Lord. So yesterday, I was just bringing you some scriptures that we are speaking on open doors. And I said to you, there are different doors in life. And every life is as a result of the open door. When the door is closed, your life comes to a standstill. When you see a person getting a job, it's because the door to a job is open. When you see a person do business, it's because the door to business has been opened. So it's very important for you to understand, glory to the name of Jesus, that the Lord Almighty God, when the Lord starts to open doors in your life, your life start to move forward. You know, business is an open door because the first door God opened, he opened the door in your mind by dropping an idea. When he drops an idea in your mind and in your spirit, then he opened doors for you before people so that whatever you are doing become visible. So if you happen to register a company, God must open a door to make your company visible. Otherwise, you can have a company that is invisible. No one sees it. No one cares about it. And no one notices it. Why? Because the door to prosperity for that company hasn't been opened. So I have a responsibility as we go through these prayers in 2021 that we need to have doors opened over our companies. Because one of the things that I'm dealing with, listen to me, we cannot be able to achieve anything or to move to, sorry, to carry out our kingdom assignments, our personal assignments, our family assignments, if we are not financially sound. But the Lord told me that during this time when the capitalist wanted to take advantage and enrich himself, Bill Gates and all the people, even after he resigned as a chairperson of Microsoft, and they get into the project of coronavirus and the project of this thing called vaccines and all that, is because he knows that now what they have what we call a global market. They have a global market that can really lift them up and leverage them as far as finances are concerned, as far as money and controlling the world is concerned. So everybody was refusing about the 5G. You know, it's not about the radiation, but it was a preparation. They wanted to make sure that everything that we are doing is going to be online. But the Lord has shown me already, the church in South Africa is opening. The church in South Africa is opening. The gatherings are opening. That's what the Lord showed me. And there's nobody who can resist that. Not even the government of this country. Because I was on the mountain, the Lord showed me church is opening, and it is opening. It is opening and we are going to start worshiping. We're not opening it illegally. It will be declared open and we are going to worship God. Now, here is a thing that I need you to understand, ladies and gentlemen. When we talk about open doors, life is about open doors. Makabo shakatera. Even now, there are doors that I'm seeing that are opening right now. Because if the door is not open, your life will be in on a standstill. So when we come today, we are praying for open doors. We continue to pray for open doors. And I'm trusting the Lord Almighty that doors are going to open unto you. Why? Because it is written in scripture in the mighty name of Jesus. Glory to God. So there is no power. Akuna sand la emhlabeni. Which can fight. Lesinga pixana na ne sanda sika nkulunkulu empilweni yako. Uma unkulunkulu utikwetile kumele kwenzeke. No more satana angaza manjani. As long as wena, you are standing on a pinnacle of prayer and you are connected to God, the purpose in your life is going to be fulfilled in the mighty name of Jesus. A lot of times God failed to work with us because he finds us disconnected from him. And when we are disconnected from him, it becomes difficult for him to operate in our lives and to give us that which he wants us to have. Yesterday, I ended up by reading the scripture, Psalm 35, which I told you that if you delight in the Lord shall do what? The Lord shall give the desires of your heart. But today, I want us to start on Psalm 35 and verse number 27. The Bible says, let them shout for joy and be glad that favor my righteous cause. Yea, let them say continually, let the Lord be magnified, which has pleasure in the prosperity of his servant. Oh, that is now very serious, which a lot of you do not know. Let's read the scripture once again. Psalm 35 verse 27. It says, let them shout for joy and be glad that favor my righteous cause. Yea, let them say continually, let the Lord be magnified, which has pleasure in the prosperity of his servant. So the Lord has pleasure in the prosperity of his servant. So, who will tell you that it will be difficult for God to open doors of prosperity when he has pleasure in the prosperity of his children? So he said, look, shout for joy. Look, be glad, you that favor the righteous cause. Now, here is the thing. If you don't learn to favor the righteous cause, if you don't learn to favor the kingdom of God, the soul winning, the pushing of the gospel forward, the righteous cause, he says, let them say continually, let the Lord be magnified. This is what they must say continually. So you are a worshiper and a praiser because why? You are now favoring the righteous cause of God. And he said, continually you say, let the Lord be magnified. Why should he be magnified? Because he has pleasure in the prosperity of his servant. Now, it's going to shock you that a lot of people, they are not happy when they see other people prosper. And when you fight the prosperity of the next door person who is serving God and whose God is blessing, you are fighting the hand of God. Because the Bible here says in Psalms 35 verse 27, our God has pleasure in the prosperity of his servant. But today that will shock you is that most of you think God is against prosperity. Then there has been other preachers, especially Americans, they say, these prosperity preachers, there is no prosperity preaching. Prosperity is as a result of the kingdom preaching. You can never preach prosperity. Prosperity does not save anyone. Prosperity, you can't preach prosperity. You preach the kingdom. When you preach the kingdom, prosperity become automatic. That's why Jesus said to his disciples, listen guys, come here. I'm sending you one by one. Sorry, two by two. Go and preach the gospel. As you go to preach, every house where they welcome you, you must take a glass of water and drink and leave peace there. Where they refuse, you dust even the dust of your shoes and you go. But this is what he said. Don't take a second coat. Don't carry a wallet. Don't carry a purse. Don't greet nobody. Don't carry nothing. How do you send people to preach the gospel without carrying nothing in their hands? Because he knew that the gospel of the kingdom has the effect of prosperity on their lives. So the reason why many people, they don't make it in life is because they are not connected to the kingdom. You can be connected to a man of God, but not to a kingdom. But it's important for you to always push the righteous cause of God. That's why I keep telling you in this place. One of the ways you can push the righteous cause is first of all by connecting yourself to God through prayer and reading of the word and living in obedience to the standards of God. That is one. The second one is to understand the vision God is trying to achieve in a particular area or in your personal life or the organization you belong to or the church where you fellowship, and you become part of it and you push it forward. When now you start to favoring simply means to consider. When you start to consider the righteous cause of God, listen to me, then you must continually say, let the Lord be magnified. So the Lord is getting magnified from my pocket, from my mouth in my prayers, from my body as I offer him a service. Because this God has pleasure in the prosperity of his servant. So when your business is prospering, make sure you take a fraction of it. You push the righteous cause of God through your tithes, your seeding, and helping of the poor, and being involved in buildings and all these things. When you do that, you are now confirming that God has pleasure in your prosperity. And if God has pleasure in your prosperity, which economical challenge is going to bring your prosperity down? Which economical challenge is going to shut the doors of your business down? Which economical challenge is going to bring down all the things that God is doing in your life? The challenge that we have is that God prospers you and he has pleasure in your prosperity, but you are not favoring the cause, the righteous cause. You are favoring your personal greed causes. It will be a shame for you as a man to go and give money to women when you haven't given money to God. You are not favoring the righteous cause. So that alone is a danger for you. You can lose your prophetic agenda. It is the same with you women. You go and finance a boyfriend when you haven't financed the kingdom of God. You haven't even given your tithe to him. You haven't pushed the kingdom of God forward. But you are busy making parties, entertaining your boyfriend. When you haven't been able even to give unto God anything or to his righteous cause. That's where a lot of you start to lose it right there. Right there. But one thing you need to know, God has pleasure in the prosperity of his children. And nobody can change that. He has pleasure in the prosperity of his children. But you'll be shocked today that even churches, they don't want their pastors to prosper. So they go against the agenda of God. And some members in the church don't want another member to prosper. When you see your friend, he says, no, I've got a bigger business. You become jealousy. That's why testimonies have already gotten lost in the church. People are afraid to give a testimony. Some people, they are full of the spirit of jealousy. So now immediately somebody, and you start to speak things that are out of line, or say you start to pray wrong prayers, or you want to see them coming down, etc., etc. You need to understand God rejoices in the prosperity of his people. Father, I thank you. Rebrabazoko toya mandri makadoro bojandara bagabaha. Listen, Psalm number 102 and verse 13, the Bible says, thou shalt arise and have mercy upon Zion, for the time to favor her, yea, the set time has come. When you look at the word Zion, it refers to a church. All right. Now, Thou shalt arise. God will arise. And God is arising this morning. Glory to God. There are some of you that are receiving favor this morning, because the time to favor you is now. The set time is now. The time that God put aside is now. 2021 is your set time. Glory to the name of Jesus. God has set this time for you. Glory to God. Makabosha mando keboya maha regozoko toromondri makadoro bojakataha. The Lord has already set this time for you, that it may take you to another level. Glory to the name of Jesus. Makabro bozikri makadoro bojandarabaha irabozuka toya mande princess. Kabuzagada kabe rebozutarabaha. As we were singing, the Lord opened my eyes. I don't know where you are watching me from right now. Mahadi imando zegede kebuya mandri mazoto kababa rabozu krimande rebozoto robokabra bazikri makado omanda zegede kamo krobozika tayabake robozoto robokibiri mando roboha. The Lord is telling me to tell you right now. Mabuzi gidi kamande zekatayabaha kodoso koto komri mazikri makadere bajondo robokaba. Father, I give you glory. Father, I give you honor. I lift up your name. Mando Zakataha, Princess Mahadi, Iraboja, Kataya Bazekete, Mamba Baba Baba Barabosi. I'm seeing heaven opening over you. There are things that need to shift in your life. Imando Zagada Kabuha, Ibra Bazoto Robokebra Baziki Tiribakabo, Rabba Baba Baba Rabosehe. And the Lord is speaking to me right now, Princess Mahadi. This is the set time, Manda Zeketehe, where the Lord is opening a door for you. Mabaziki Dikebra Bazoto Roboha. The door that is opening, Mabazagataha. I see two different businesses. Mabuzika Toya Baha, beginning. Makabasheketerebaha. I see your husband get a business. Makuya bozikri makadoro bojanda. Because when I look in the realm of the spirit, I see imando jegede kebaha robra bazokoto. The hand of the Lord has come upon him. And the Lord is telling me that in the next 2 years, riboja mando kebra bazoto, things are going to happen at a supersonic speed. Things are going to happen at the supersonic because you have just entered the time of favor. Because when I look in the realm of the spirit, right now I see 3 years ago, a blessing was released upon you. Manda zika toya manda. And when you got together, igado zigidi, kebra bazoto robokabaha, rababa baba rabose. A blessing was put on you. Makabo shamando kebra bazoko toyabaha. And things were moving, mandazagada. But it's like there was a shift that has been there. And the Lord is telling me, because your heart has been in the house of God and you've been helping with your talent, your knowledge, your gifting, especially your husband, the Lord is saying, I'm opening a door for him. I am seeing something happening here. And I'm seeing the Lord giving you a business. And there will be two different businesses. Makuya bozeketeha. From your side, it looked like some kind of consultancy. Mando jika toya baha. And that involves finances. And I'm seeing your husband also having another business, but this thing, like, it's leading to media thing. And the Lord is telling me that I'm opening heaven over them. Mabozaga dakaba. And not only opening heaven, but there is favor that is coming, Makabusha Mando. There is favor that is coming upon you, that there shall be such a supernatural speed in your achievement. Glory to Jesus. And the Lord says, everything the enemy has disturbed, God is going to put everything together. Mando zigata, krabazondo robokabaha, reguzikri makadere bazondarabaha. Let me tell you something. Makabusha mende kebra bazoto. By the time your husband C36, Imandu Jegedeke Buyamando, he would have experienced a supernatural turnaround as far as the finances are concerned. For the Lord is telling me, Makabu Jemende Kebra Bazukata, Regazuka. Listen, there is a clientele that is about to be raised, Mando Sherebakaba, to come and favor you. And your husband is about to get busy. Mandosha, Gidi, Kabuya, Mandri, Makadu, Roba, Baba, Baba, Baba. And some organization, some people about to keep him very busy because the Lord says, I've opened heaven. In 2021, you are going to solve a lot of the challenges that you have had in the past 3 years. Makabosha, Mando, Kebra, Bazoto. And there shall be an increase which the Lord is bringing in your life. Marabosha, Mando, Kebra, Bahu. And the Lord says that I must tell you that has given me pleasure, and I've seen your hearts, says the Spirit of the living God, and I've seen how you have helped even in the body of Christ, and now I am putting you into a season of a harvest, says the Spirit of the living God. He says, I'm a graphic designer by profession. The Lord is taking you in another dimension. The Lord is blessing that profession right now. Makabo zekete. Imande zegebra bakodo robo jandarabaha. Rebu zukutu. Krimando robo shapa. I saw the media world opening for you. Imande zegede kebra bazuta. Rabo sheketere bakabova. Krobo zegetere. And when I look into your wife's affair, I see the Lord is opening something. Mandosha. Listen, don't be afraid when the Lord speaks to you and he wants you to start something, because there is a supernatural turnaround that is coming now. Magoja gada kabuya mandri makado. Because your wife has got grace in the area of finances. It's like God has given her grace in the area of finances. And I see out of there consultancy is gonna come. Mabuze gede kebra bazuko torobosha. Imande ze gidi keboya mandrobokobo zika toroboshaka. Listen to me. That graphic designing you have done is gonna take you to another level you have never been, because I see that incorporated in the media world. Mabuze gidi kibuya mandeke bazuha higadoya mandri makadoro bojanda, and something big start to happen from there. Oh my God, I give you glory, I give you honor. Father, I thank you, I worship you, because Lord, right now in Jesus' name, you are favored, Father, princess Mahadi, Father, and the husband in Jesus' name. Oh kabosha mando kebra bazoko toya mandere bazoto roboha higadoya manda. I release that grace upon you in Jesus' name. Take it, for the door has opened in Jesus' name. Your tears are wiped away, says the Spirit of the living God. There is an open door in front of you. Glory to God. Makabo sheka toya mandri makadoro bojanda rabaha rebuzuku tuya mande kebrabaha. You're gonna find yourself that you're gonna be makabosha. You're gonna find yourself incorporated, and you are working with all media things and all this as a graphic designer. And oh Jesus, I see something great happening right there. Mandoze gedekaba. And you have helped a lot of people. You've been there to help people, even when it comes to designing of things, even churches. And the Lord is saying, because of your heart, I'm giving you grace to prosper. Mando shabaka doya mandri makado. Makabosha. Your life will never be the same again after now. Oh, Katarabazekete, you are watching me from Boxberg. Today, it was your day. The door has been opened by the Almighty, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Rabashekete Rebakabu, Yemando Zegedekabaha, Urabashikata, Rigado Yamandri Makadorobo Janda. Princess, the Lord spoke to me very clearly that your husband is entered in that season. And the Lord spoke to me very clearly, Makuya Bozeke Terebakabo, that by the time, Mandosha, I don't know what is happening, I don't know how long you people have been married, but I saw that before it could hit 36, because it looked like it's below that, before it could hit 36, the Lord is saying, most people would have known about the grace which the Lord is putting upon him, because there is business grace and favor upon him, which the Lord has released already. Makaboshama. Though the enemy was trying to disturb things, the Lord says, I'm putting everything together and I'm expanding it. Glory to the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. Mandoze gedeke boya mandri makabo. And you just get ready to do the books, because money is coming. You just get ready to do the books, princess, because money is coming. and the business is rising. And when I look in the realm of the spirit, it doesn't look like I've been married long, but you have known each other for a long time. Manduzi gidi kabo yebra basoma uma 9-10 years ikado jeke teka brobo zoko toro mondri makadoro bojanda ha robaziki tika boya mandri makadorobo. Oh, truth. I'm from City Light Church. Been doing media at church. Receive the grace. Receive the grace. Receive it now. Receive it now. In the name of Jesus. Receive it now. 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 Receive that grace in the name of Jesus. Receive. Listen, your problems are all solved. Your problems are all solved. Mando sheke teka boha. Yebra bazo. Rigidi kamondru mozuku tuya mandri makadoro bozakata. Iga doya mandere bazuka toya mandri makadaha. Rigo toko kebra bazokoto. Malindi Sibia. The Lord has opened doors for you in big cities. Oh, rabo shakata yabaha. In big cities, Marabo Shamando, I am seeing you moving up and down. I am seeing you moving up and down. I am seeing you doing trainings, big trainings, big trainings, Malindi Sibia, big trainings, big consultations, Makabo Shamando Kebra Bazoto. And the Lord has spoken to me to tell you that heaven is open over you. And he says, I'm settling you. Ikado Shamando Keba. Princess is 35 now. You'll be turning 36. I said, before you hit 36. And I said, you haven't been married too long. And they said they are married only for 3 years. Oh, my Jesus. But the Lord showed me I've known each other for a while. For more than 5 years, going to about 9-10 years. But you are married for 3 years. Oh, my God. Listen, the Lord has already done it for you. Glory to the name of Jesus. Malindi, the Lord has opened heaven over you. I see a lot of invites. I see a lot of invites. I see a lot of invites. And I see some invites in bigger cities. Makabo Shakata. I see cities like, I see cities in Gauteng. I see cities, Makabo Shah. Cities like Cape Town. Mandozi Gidi Kebra Bazoto. So I need you to get ready. Just get ready. Glory to God. Just get ready. Imandozi Gidi Kebra Bazokoto. Get ready because you'll be traveling. But one thing the Lord is saying to you. Honor him at all time. Honor him at all time. Makabusha mando kebra bazoto. The grace has already come upon you. Princess Komedi. Prince. Okay, Prince is a husband. All right. He's saying she started accounting. I said get ready to do the books. Because I also saw in, I saw that in the dimension the Lord is going to take her, it will be the dimension of books, like checking on the books. That's to do with money. They say she started accounting. That is the Lord. The Lord is already working. Horabo shakata yamandri makadorobo. I release the grace of the Lord upon you. Malindi, I pray. Let the Lord touch you from there of your head to the soles of your feet and let the Lord help you. He says to you that in everything honor me. The Lord says in everything honor me. The world is open before you. The nation is open before you. Imando zegede kebra bazutu. Koboya mandri makadoro bojanda. Kebazukata. The grace that you are receiving this morning, it's a grace for the air level. It's the A level grace. Makabo shamando kebra bazoto roboha. Imando zegede kabo. It's not a level that needs the ladder to climb. It's a level where you are lifted. It's a law of lift that works with that level. Glory to the name of Jesus. Imando zegede kabo. You're gonna see your life turn around in 6 months because I see a house. I see vehicles. Makabo shamando kebra bazoto. Makabuzi gidike boya mandri makodo. Mababa barabosi. Igadoya manda. The Lord has opened heaven over you. Receive it now in the name of Jesus. Kaduya mande kebro bozokoto. Krimandri mazoto robokabaha. Father, I thank you. Let the Lord that amakabu shamando, that rejoices in the prosperity of his people, rejoice in your prosperity right now. Imando jegede kebra bazuta, rabazekri makadoro bojanda, irabozekri makadara bazendere baha. There is more business ideas that the Lord is going to give you a getri malumani. There is more. Mabuze gede kebra bazu. Rigidira mando ke bazuka taramandri makado rababa rabozo. I see more doors opening for you as far as business is concerned. I see more ideas. Glory to the name of Jesus. Imando jegede kabaha, robozita, krimandro bozikri makadoro bojanda. Because that says the Lord Almighty, that I have released the grace of finances in your life. Because makabo shamando kebrabaha, I have seen your heart. I have seen your heart in saving and in loving me, says the Spirit of the Living God. Makabo shamando kebrabazoto. Listen, I rebuke every spirit of the enemy that may want to give you unnecessary costs, that whatever you make, it is swallowed. Get rimalumane. I pray that the Lord from today, you expand you, that you won't be putting in, but you'll be taking out. In Jesus' mighty name. Makabo shekata. Ibraba zoto robo kabaha, rebuzuku tuya mandri makado, regada kabo, ye mandri mazoko toromondri makado, malindi sibia, don't be afraid, start to go to property, magazine, store property adverts here in Nail Spread, start to look, choose the area where you would love to, makabro boziki tiri bakabo, to stay. Oh, glory to Jesus, hallelujah. Imandri mazogoto kaboya mandri makabo reba baba barabosa. I am not just seeing a house. I am seeing buildings. I'm seeing buildings. Makabo sheka toya barabakaboya mande kebo zikri makado rebosa. Choose the place. Imando, start to look. Start to entertain your eyes. Imando zegede. Start to entertain your eyes as soon as now. Look at a place. Which estate do you want to go to? It's up to you. Do you want land and you want to start building? It's up to you. The Lord is already released that grace upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. Imandoze gede kebra bazoto robo kabaha. Iga dazi krimakadorobo janda. Father, I lift up your name. Jehovah, I give you glory and I give you honor in Jesus' name. Nokutula magagula, you got that job. The Lord is released, he's given you that job. You're going to be faced now with the two issues because you need to choose which job are you going to take, because the Lord has given you two jobs. And now you need to choose which one are you going to take. Ibaka doya mandri makado, rebo zikata. For that says the Lord Almighty, that I've broken a curse over your life. I've broken that stagnation over your life. The Lord says, for too long you stayed in one place, and now I'm taking you to another level. Makuya bozika to regazo kadoya mandri makadere bazo baba baba rabozi kitiri mando rebozi gudu krimandri mazeke terebakabo. Oh Jesus, I give you glory. Oh raba baba baba rabosi. Father, I give you glory. Jehovah, I give you honor. Oh, hallelujah. Listen to me, Malindi, listen to me. As you go and get a house with a good security. All right. And from there, I am seeing you. The reason why the Lord is going to bless you with good cars is because you need to travel. There are times you fly, but there are times you travel. You drive, makabo, shaman, dekeba. And you need a place with security because sometimes you've got to leave the children alone because you'll be gone for some meetings, makabosha, because there is a release in your life. Mando zegada. And the Lord specifically said, you've got to find a house around because there are other people that may try to say, no, get a house in Gauteng. And God did not want you to do that. And it's not in his plan. He wants you to be around because that's where your covering is. You need a spiritual covering. Makabosha. Igado zikri makado rebaba barabozi katoya mande kebrabazu ireboza mande keboze gada kabrabazu. Enter your rest. Glory to God. Enter your rest. Mando zekete krabazoto robuzuku tuya mandri makado. Father, we give you glory. Mighty God, we give you honor. Iramoze gede kebrabazu. Entertain your eyes because this thing you're gonna do it. And you're going to buy the house cash. Oh, glory to Jesus. Makabosha. Imando robo zaka tarabaha. Bakadozi kitikabo robozuta. There are things that the Lord shows me. And when he shows me, it is so. Imando zigidi kaboya mando. And I'm telling you, Malindi, you're going to come back with a blessing. You will come. We will turn back with a blessing. You will turn with a blessing. On this prophetic word that I'm giving you today, you will turn with a blessing. You are not coming to bless the Lord. You will come to bless a prophet, me. I'm seeing you already coming with a blessing and say, my Father, here is a blessing. what you said, here it is, it has happened. Mabozi gidikabo, zekri makado. Father, I thank you. I pray for every person right now believing God for a open door. I pray, Father, stagnation is getting broken. I release the power of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. I release the grace of the Lord. Imando zegedeke boya mando nokutula magagula. That embargo is lifted, is broken in the name of Jesus. And I enter in the realm of the Spirit. The Lord tells me to pray for your father. Imando zegede, because I'm receiving a call like you are rushing your father to the hospital. If he's listening to me right now, I want him to know that I am standing on the pinnacle of God and I'm in partnership with the Holy Spirit. For the Lord has shown me what is about to befall him. And the Lord says, cancel it now. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I see him coughing. I see him like he's struggling with a breath. And the Lord says, pray, cancel this thing now. Makabo shakatayabaha. Orebozika toya mandri makadorobo janda. I pray for your father. You're dead now. In the name of Jesus, nokutula magagula, I rebuke mabo shakatayabaha. I rebuke that. I rebuke that. I rebuke that. I rebuke that. In the mighty name of Jesus, I ask the Lord right now, mando jagada gabo, ebra bazu, krimando robo jandara bakabo, rebo zukutu. I release the power of the Holy Spirit and I speak good health right now. By the anointing of God, in Jesus' mighty name, I release the grace of God. I release the anointing. Makabo shamando kobra bazokoto reba ba 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 rabose ikatorobosi krimakado ho bakado ya mande kebra bazuta rabo jeketere bakabo. I release the power. I release the anointing. I release the grace in Jesus' name. Father, I thank you. I give you glory. I give you honor. I give you honor. I rebuke every plan of the enemy over your daddy's health in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Oh, Kabdoya Manda. Yes, she says there has been already some suggestions of Gauteng daddy. Yes, I see the suggestions, but I'm giving you a revelation. There is a difference between a suggestion and a revelation. The revelation, you must be in the ground that has accepted you, but a suggestion can put you in a place out of excitement. The reason why the Lord is going to put cash on you, that you can jump in a plane, you can drive your SUVs, is because he knows you need to move into Gauteng and everywhere. I live in Nelspruit. I can be in Cape Town in the next 2 hours. It's not an issue for me. I can be in Johannesburg in the next 35 minutes and I can be back home and have my supper. I don't have an issue with that. You know why? Because it's affordability and the Lord has released that grace on you. You need a covering in this place. Glory to the name of Jesus. Omando jegede kabosa. And there are openings already. There are trainings. Makabosha mando kebra bazoto. It's like right now when the Lord opens my eyes, I'm looking at Mukhadi, Manamela Mukhadi, Mando Zikato, and I'm seeing people seated around you, and you are in front, and you are having a fountain pen, and you are having a marker, you know, and I see you are writing something, but the people that are surrounding you, it's like these guys are having helmets and overalls and the lights on their heads. They look like miners and you are teaching them something. You are talking to them. Mabozika toya mandri makadoro bojandarabaha. And I'm saying that something the Lord is about to open for you as well in Rustenburg. In Rustenburg. Makuya bozika toya mandri makadoro bojandarabaha. I don't know what is this. You have to talk to the miners and the people on the construction site. And oh, Rabbi. And it's not just happening once. I see like you've got to come repeatedly with the different groups. I open those floors in the name of Jesus. I open those floors in Jesus. The Lord is telling me, tell my daughter she'll be very busy. Listen to me. That's why you need to prepare yourself right now. Prepare your mind, prepare your body. You're going to be very busy. Makabo shamando kebra bazu tarabaha. Regozo godo ya mandri makadere bazu tarabaha. Oh, Jesus, I give you glory. I see even an office opening. And I'm seeing, glory to Jesus, you are giving somebody a job as your own personal assistant. Mandoze Gedikab. I'm talking to you, Mukhadi Manamela. Mabozi Katoya Mandri Makado. Rebazute Keboya Mandri Makadoro Bosha. Because what I see opening is just a lot. I see so much of work, so much of work, so much of work. You need to know that what the Lord wants me to reveal this year, He wants me to reveal the destiny of God's people as far as their prosperity is concerned. Because most God's children have been robbed of their prosperity, and the devil has rejoiced in seeing God's children struggling. But I'm here to tell you that the time of struggle is over. Listen to me. Everybody that is following me right now. Yamando kobo zigidi kaba regodo kabo yamande kebro bozoto yamandri makado higado yamande kebozo godo kaba ye baba 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 higado yaba. There is an approval this year, but I'm telling you, all of you that are following me right now, you makabo shekete krimando robozanda kebozi gidi krimakete kabo yamande kebra bozoto. There is a debt that the Lord is canceling in your life. Katazile imeoda. A debt is being canceled. Makabosha. Ibaka drobozikri makadere bazonda rabaha. I need you to remember this day. Makaboza gada kaboya ma. The Lord is canceling a debt. Imandoze gede keba. An amount you are supposed to pay out, the Lord is canceling it now. Kudu jamando kebra bazokoto yamandri makado. So you need to understand, ladies and gentlemen, there is something that the Lord is doing right now. Mabakado krobozikri makadere baso. There is things that are changing and moving in the realm of the spirit. And makabo shamando kebra bazuta ragazeketere bakabo. There are doors that the Lord is opening. As I'm prophesying, I need you to mention your doors where you are. Pray, Lord, open my door for marriage, open my door for business, open my door for promotion, open my door, open my door, open my door. Don't just sit there and watch. Come and tap into the grace. Tap into the grace, because there is already a divine movement right now in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. But one thing I'm telling you, as the Lord is releasing all these works for you, is releasing all these graces for you, is putting you in all these major businesses, you must know that you must always partner with the gospel. I told you that even this year, I am raising partners for television, which we are calling Approved Partners 2021. If you want to be, I know about four people send me messages already. They say, I am joining Approved Partners and I've added them to my data system. And listen, you'll never be a partner with my television and I don't pray for you every day. As you know me, prayer is my food. The only thing I can do is to cover you. So we have had people already. Mando Jeke Tere Bakaba, who have followed us as favored partners, have favored us as Canaan partners. They have followed us. Now, this year, the Lord told me we need to have what we call Approved Partners 2021 for television. For our television, cost me about 52,000 every month. I need up to about 52 people or 25 people who can, beside their tithe, they can give 2,000 just for 1 month. Sorry, for 1 year, 2,000. If I can have 25 people give 2,000 each, or if I can have 50 people, each one give me 1,000 each, then we are already moving. So this year, I am raising what we call Approved Partners, and your names, I'm already putting them down, and they are all on my desk, and this year, I'm sticking all of them in my office. I need to have all the approved partners. Makabo shamando kebra baha. We don't want us to see any unapproved partner disapproved by the enemy. Glory to God. So if you want to be an approved partner and you want to be able to, you want to sow into our television Moment of Fire. A lot of you watch it every Sunday. You know, it's 52,000. I know it's a lot of money for us to do. It's over 600,000 every year. But the Lord told me, you cannot put a price on the souls. It's a lot of money. Other people use it to pay installments for cars, installments for a private jet. But you have decided to pay it for the salvation of my people. And the Lord says, because of this, you will never struggle. I'll always bless you. But include my people. Bring them in. Let them be part of this. So anyone here, you are led to be part of the Approved Partners 2021, you will need to inbox me, WhatsApp me, tell me, Daddy, add me. I have got already four people from this platform who have already joined as Approved Partners. All right, if you can give 1,000, you can give 2,000, you can give 12,000 as one scat for all the 12 months, or you can give 24,000 for all the 12 months. It's up to you. Or you can give it in two installments, or you can give it every month 1,000. You are free to do that. We are raising approved partners for 2021. People who are standing with us on television, because our television is reaching over 52 nations, and suicides are being canceled, marriages are being restored. You'd love to be part of that. Please inbox me. And 1,000 rand beside your tithe, you're going to give it to the Lord. And you say, this is for TV, and we'll furnish you with the accounts, and we'll tell you how you're going to be part of it as an approved TV partner. Approved TV partner. Imando 2021, just for 12 months. You can try that. All the people who have partners with us, the Lord has opened doors for them. I am praying to the Lord right now in Jesus' name that the God that rejoices in our prosperity shall start to tap his foot as your doors for business are opening, as your business. Some of you this year, people never recognize you again. You know, when you read the book of Genesis, I think it's 42, the Bible tells me when the brothers of Joseph came, they could not recognize Joseph in Egypt again, for the Lord had decorated him. The Lord had favored him. And I pray for you today in Jesus' name that people that knew you, people that thought they knew about you, people that thought they knew you, when they meet you again this year, they shall not recognize you, because some of them, they concluded already that your life has come down, but they did not know Petroleum D was waiting for you. They did not know a big construction, a project was waiting for you. They never knew that you were going to getting promoted. They never knew that you are going to sit on $100 million deal this year. Makabo Shaka Tayabaha. They never knew that there will be organizations that are going to take you in. They never knew that doors for a job was going to open. They never knew. Imando Zegedekebaha. Yebraba Zuke Terebakaboya Mando. I open those doors for you. Come on. Let us pray wherever you are. Mando Jagadakabo. Gribaka Dorobo Zeke Terebaka Probo Shoko Torobo Janda. Imande Zegedekaboya Mandri Makaboya Mandri Makaboya. Do rega da 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 makabo yebra bazokoto ikrima kadorobo jandara makabo rebuzuku torobo jakata rega da 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 da. Pray that the Lord shall give you grace to partner with him. Imandozo godo kebuya mandri makadorobo jandara makabo ebre bakado. Those who wanna become approved partners for the television 2021, just for 1 year, 12 months. You wanna be part of all the preaching on television, and you wanna be an approved partner, you must send me a message. Give me your full names and say, I want to be an approved partner. I'm going to give 1,000, or I'm going to give 2,000, or I'm going to give 1.5, or whatever you want to put. You need to send me a message, because I'm compiling all the names. Let me tell you something. Whenever I am in prayer and fasting, I'm going to take you before the Lord. And as an approved partner, whenever you face a challenge, whether it's midnight, send me a message and tell me, Daddy, stand with me. I'm an approved partner, and something want to disapprove my stand. Something want to disapprove my marriage this year. Something want to disapprove my business this year. You must send me a message. You tell me, Daddy, I'm an approved partner for television, and I'm going for the interview, and they want to disapprove me. If you have never seen what prayer can do, Makabusha Mandokebaha, the reason why this year God told me, you must come up with a frame. And you write all the approved partners, their names down, and you frame it, and you look at them, and you know these are the approved partners. Makabo Shamando Kebaha, 2021, who have decided to take the gospel of Jesus with you. Mandu Jekede Keboya Mande Kebrabazukata. Let me tell you something. There is no door that God cannot open. A lot of you have been here for 152 days. You have received revelation you never thought existed. Your marriages have been visited in a tremendous way. Some of you were down and dusted with no money in your account, but today you have enough money and enough to give to the Lord because of what the Lord has done. I want us to start praying right now, for the Lord is locating you in the name of Jesus. Imando shekede kebra bazoto ragazikri makadoro bojanda rababababababarabosa. People shall never recognize you again. When they look at you, they shall wonder. Imando shekede kebra bazoto etumelen dube. Listen to me, makabo
There are people that will never recognize you again because there are people that thought there are things you did, you made a mistake, and they have been saying like that to you. But the Lord is speaking to me and is telling me right now that they shall meet you again and they'll never recognize you. For the Lord Almighty is about to elevate you by his own hand. And he says, I am going to make sure that I preserve everything around you. I shall not allow the enemy to take that which I have given you. Makuya bozekata. When they look at you, they shall never believe that what has happened. They will know it is the doing of the Lord. Come on, let's pray for those open doors. This week we have been talking about open doors. Let the doors open to your promotion. Let the doors open to your elevation. Let the doors open to your business. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray every prophetic word I've released upon you, come on, open the door to that prophetic word. Command the prophetic word right now. Imando zegede to come into manifestation. Glory to the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Imakado yaba yebraba zoto robo kaboya mandri makado. Ore gozikri makada kamaya mando kebaha. Reguzu kutuka boya mandri baha. Gift matabini. Listen, it's your time of honor. The Lord says, I have come down to honor you. Marabusha mando kebraba zoko toha. Igadoya mandri makado. The Lord says, you have saved me with a thorn in your flesh. Gift matabini. The Lord says, you have saved me with a thorn in the flesh. With a thorn in the flesh. You have saved me even when what you desired the most was not granted to you. And the Lord says, I have come to remove the thorn from the flesh and I'm giving you rest. And the time for me to honor you is now. So as I remove the flesh, that which was absent in your life shall become present. Oh, glory to God. Makabosha. Gift matabini. Mando jegede kebraba zoko toyaba. Ibadu zegede kebraba zeketa. Mama mama rabozaka. Tayaba zekri makadorobo janda. Igetire mendri makadorobo janda rabakabo. Yegetire bakaprobo zoko torobo zekri makado. Regado kamande ke boya manda. I release that horn upon you in Jesus' name. Imandri mazoko toka boya mande. Regrobo zekri makadorobo janda rabakabaha. Rebabababababababababababosa. You shall testify of the greatness of God. You shall show up people out there. Salome mbai. People are about to know that there is a God that changes people. When I look at you and I look in the realms of the spirit, it's like for years your life has been in a certain level. For years, I mean years, your life has been in a certain level. And the Lord is saying, you shall not celebrate your jubilee. You shall not celebrate your jubilee. You won't celebrate your jubilee as a servant. You celebrate your jubilee makabosha mando kebra bakoto as a covenant child of the living God. The Lord is saying, I am taking you to the level you have never been. Mandu zikiti kaboya manda. For I am starting to work in you. Mabozegede. And I work with you, says the living God. He is now coming to break every mando sebakado. That embargo that has been on you, that your life has just been straight. Your life has just been alive. You have just been there. You know when the life is just there. It doesn't go up, it doesn't come down. You have just been there. And the Lord is saying, I have come to bring elevation in your life. And before you celebrate Jubilee, you celebrate Jubilee. Makoya bozikato, ribazuku turumundrima, as a CEO, makabusha, krimando roboshaka teraba, as a head of your own organization. Imanduzi gidikabo, yebraba zoto robokaba, rebaza godo kaboya mandri makado. Listen to me. As the Lord is releasing those ideas in your head and you are putting all the paperwork down, don't be afraid. Start now. Because that says the Lord, I have put grace on you. Manduzi gidi kaboha. He said, I have trained you enough to give you experience now. Makaboshama. It is a time for you to put a seed in the ground for your own harvest. Marabosha. Igadoya mande. The Lord says, I made Jacob to work for Laban. Imandore bakabrobo for 21 years. And after he worked for 21 years, I released him now for him to handle his own affairs. And I sense in my spirit right now, the Lord is speaking to me that that time is coming by. Makabosha, krimando, kebra bazoka, toya bazeke, terebaka. makabo igri makadorobo jandara bakaba rebuzukutu krimandere mazota rabakaba reba baba baba barabosa. Let those doors open right now in the name of Jesus. Let the Lord move in the supernatural way. Glory to God. Akabosha igri makadorobo shakatara bakabo rebuzukutu. With your open eyes, stages kujazire, you are about to see the provision of the Lord in your life. Marabo shamando kebra bazokoto. Ikatorobo zikri makadorobosa. You are about to see the provision of the Lord, saith God. Imande zegede kaboya mandri makado. Rabba baba baba baba. That says the Lord, don't be afraid. Imando of anything. The Lord says, I have begun a great work in you and I shall complete it, says the Spirit of the living God. Makabo zekatoya mandri makado. He says, I shall take care of every bill. By my hand I shall use your talent and your gift, makabo shakatayaba, and I shall turn it into finances, says the living God. Irebo jamando kebo zikri makadorobo jandarabaha orabo zuka toya mande keboya mandorobo kabaha orabo zikiti. There is a testimony that is coming. Glory to the name of Jesus. Fortunate mukabela, you are bringing a dangerous testimony. You are bringing a dangerous testimony. Imando zegede kebra bazoto, because thus says the Lord God, that I'm making you a wonder. I am making you a wonder. Imando seba, I'm making you a miracle. I'm making you a sign, says the Spirit of the living God. Imando zegede kebra bazutere bakaboya mande. There are things that never moved in your life. Even your relatives knew that you are stagnant and stuck, and the Lord has open heaven over you, and he says, haven't yet completed, I am still coming. Mambuze gedekaba, that says the Lord, that I am still coming. Irebo jamando kebra bazokoto, I want to complete the entire package of your blessing. Marabosha, but listen to me, you need to watch. You need to watch the people that interferes with your faith and your spirit. Mandoja, krimando robo zikri makadorobo jandarabaha. O rabu ziki, krimando zeke teke bozuku tu, rabba zekata, regado koboya mandri makada, regazika takabaha, rogo zuku tu ya mandri makado. The Lord says, I am completing the miracle. Makabo shamando kebra bazoto. The Lord says, I shall not give you a house that is empty. Imando, and I shall not give you a house that does not have a leader and a head. Imando zagudakaba. He says, I'm completing my miracle. Glory to the name of Jesus. Oh makabosha. Igri makadorobo zikri makadorobo jandarabaha. Iga dorabasa. Delinyati, there is another testimony that you are bringing. Makabo shamando kebra bazoto. I am reading an email from you. Makuba zikidi keboya mando. And you are telling me, Daddy, there is another job. Oh, gado shaka. Delinyati, your testimony has loaded already. Makabu zemando kebra bazu. A testimony has already loaded. Marabo shaka tayaba. And I am reading an email from you, and you are saying in that email, Daddy, here is another work, another appointment letter. Makabo shamando kebu. Zigri makadorobo jandaraba. It's already released. I'm reading it right now. Makabo zeka toya mande kebra ba delinyati. Rabo shekete. Akabaha. O rababababababababa. Rabo shekete kebra ba zokoto. Imando zegede keboya mandri makado. Reba bababababa. Nonjabulo mnyebudi. Listen to me. Relax. The Lord is in control of your life. Makabosa. The Lord says, haven't forgotten about you. Mando zigidi kaboya manda. You know, sometimes people panic when you attend everyone's wording and you see like the thing that began in your life, it just ended in the air and you don't know if anything is going to come up. Marabosha. Igadoya mandri makadoro bozikri makado. And somebody start to look at 27 and 28 and they start to get scared. The Lord says to you that I have a great plan for you. Mando zagadaha. Orabo seke nonjabu. Continue to serve God faithfully, and the hand of the Lord shall work in your affairs and in your issues, and the Lord shall settle you. Glory to the name of the Lord. Oh, Rabo Shekete Kebra Bazoka. Imande zegede kabo, robo zuta, kabo zikrima. Ika doya mandri makadorobo janda, kabo zikrima kado. Irabo jamando kebra baha, shamen karabirwe, kidiboni. Thus says the Lord God right now, that there are things that I began last year. and they went into quietness. Listen to me. Mabuze gede kebra bazuke tere bakaba. This year, you are gonna start to get correspondence, and you're gonna hear about the things that began last year. And they went into quietness, and the Lord has gone to the grave where those things were buried, that they went into quietness. They are as good as dead, and the Lord is resurrecting. Mabuze gede kebra bazoko, those opportunities which God prepared for you. And in this year, that says the Almighty God, it won't be beyond the first quarter of this year. You are gonna conclude a good deal. Mandosha, kaboya mande, igri makadorobo zandarabakaboha, and the capital is also gonna be brought in divinely and miraculously, because that may be your second headache, is the capital to run this letter that I am seeing right now, which the Lord now is resurrecting for you. Ki arabirwe. May the Almighty God show you that He is God. As I release His prophecy on you, something has already responded in the realm of the Spirit, and your phone already and your email addresses are getting connected to your helpers. Makoya bozeka toya mande, krobozikri makadoro bojanda, yekete kaprobozu, krimandere bazota rabakabaha, higadoya mandere bozoto, obra bazuke terebakabaha. Jesus, I give you glory. Mighty God, you rejoice in the prosperity of your servant. That's what the word says. And we believe that you rejoice, oh God. And I pray, Father, praying for the families that are here right now. I ask you, Lord, that may you move in the supernatural. Let the power of God move, oh God, in Jesus' name. I see testimonies all over here. I see each one of you testifying. Mando zagata. Ego doyamra makaboya mandri makado. I told you that in this year we are in, the kind of a financial blessing the Lord is bringing among the Christian is going to blow the world. And I told some of you here that you're going to become the biggest kingdom financiers, because some of you, just your tithe alone is not just going to handle the bills of the church, but it's going to handle almost everything, including the staff that are in the church, just you alone. Imando zigidi kabo, yega do zagada kaboya mandri makadoro bojanda. For the Lord showed me already that there is a level that the Lord is raising, that some people here, your tenth to the Lord, when you sit down and you calculate your margin and your tithe, and you want to honor the Lord with a tenth, it is not going to be below 1 million. It's not going to be below 1 million. I mean 1 million. It shall not be below 1 million. Makabosika, krobozikri makado, imanduzi gidika boya mandri makadoro bojanda. It won't be below 1 million. Mabuzi gidika boya mande, kebra bazoto. So the least tenth you're going to give it will be 1 million. Because you have made a 10 million margin. Makabosa, krimando robojanda, rebazukata, regozuku turubu. There are times where your tithe is going to be 5 million. Makaboha, it's going to be 10 million. Irebozi gedia. You are graduating from the thousands. You can give 500. You can give 750,000. You can give 900,000. You can give 950,000. But you are graduating now. Your tithe is going to be in million. When you transfer or you write it, there is no checks anymore. When you transfer your money, it's going to be a million. Makabosha. It's going to be in millions. Glory to God. Makabosha kataya bazeke tere bakabo. Ireboza mando koboya mande kebra bazoko toroboki. Krimando robo jandara bakaboha. For the Lord is taking you to the levels you have never been. The Lord is moving in a supernatural way. Some of you are going to shake. You shake and say, my God, is it me that is supposed to manage this money? And listen to me. It's a year of wisdom. Don't get confused. Don't go into rest too quick. Don't go for holidays too quick. Work while the sun shine. That's what the Bible says. Work while it is day, for the night cometh when no one worketh. But you know what happened to a lot of you Christians? Immediately you get a breakthrough. You want to go and sunbath in Dubai for 2 weeks. And you leave everything behind. And the devil, the spirit of backwardness, causes your workers to steal everything and disturb everything you left behind. Because you are resting before you can even achieve. God never rested until he completed the work. When I begin like this, I run until I run. So when it is day, you have the grace. Hey, you don't get a 15 million or a 10 million or 6 million and from there, yeah, you are in Dubai to go and spend 2 million. I'm not saying you cannot spoil yourself. Put your spoiling blanket at a right time. You withdraw your spoiling. You go and spoil yourself. When you spoil yourself too early, the enemy enters. It's the year of wisdom. We are waking. Makabo Shamando. The Bible says, work while it is day. For the night cometh when no one works. So when the grace has opened, when the favor has opened, you push as many as you can. You do as many as you can. You invest in many things as you can. As you are doing that, child of God, you are preparing for the future and you are securing for the future. You look at Joseph. When Joseph understood the 7 years of famine, you know what he did? He had to ask them to say, let us build some storerooms. He did not go for holiday. Instead, they started to bank and to put things in a storeroom for the 7 years of a famine. When the dark time comes, you will have houses that will be giving you rent. When the dark times come, you have a hotel that you'll be running and you'll be collecting money. When the dark time comes, you have transportation everywhere that bring money every morning, every evening. So you have invested already, and even when you are sleeping, when you snore, every snoring, every sound you make, it costs about 50,000. Every noise you make when you are sleeping, 50,000 is being made somewhere. It's being made somewhere. Because now you are not even working hard. You are working smart. Why? Because the Lord already moved in a supernatural. We already prophesied on you that the Lord was settling and ish and helping you in the area of finance. And she said, I'm already testifying my daddy. My son Pakeme got a bursary yesterday. Is going to varsity. Glory to God. That is the Lord that we serve. Mando Jegede, she was crying about finances. The bursary is already been approved. Mando Shaba, receive the grace. Some of you have told you are my kingdom financiers. Some of you are the people I'll be picking the phone and I say, look, the television needs 30,000. Would you send it now? And you're going to send it just like that. Makabo Shamando Kebrabaha. Some of you will be telling you to say, our conference this year is costing us 150,000. I would love you to sponsor the entire conference and you're going to support it. But let me shock you also. Do you know this year as Holy Ghost Firehouse, we are turning 10 years. Holy Ghost Firehouse this year is 10 years. It's 10 years old. We started in 2011. This year is 10 years. And in our 10th year, we are raising people to the levels they have never been. Because when we're going to make our celebration this year, it's going to be such a major celebration. And this is what the Lord has spoken to me. On a Saturday of the celebration, in the morning, we're going to do a charity work. We're going to feed once again over 1,000 families. We'll give 1,000 bags of maize meal, 1,000 rice, cooking oil, sugar. We're going to bring a truck at the church and we'll jump on top of the truck. That's how we're going to celebrate our 10 years. Before we go inside to have our dinner, and because this year we're going to have dinner, it will be a dinner celebration. It will be very cozy and very serious. As we do Thanksgiving for the 10 years I have led you, then I'll be waiting for the gift as well to arrive. Makabo Shakata. In fact, I won't be waiting for a gift. I'll be waiting for gifts. Because we can never, never put this thing in single. Saying gift, it is limiting God. We'll be waiting now for gifts from our children who we have run with and we have pushed things. Glory to God. Yes. Mando Shabokado. But in the morning, we're going to feed 1,000 people. All the people are in need. They're going to come and line up there, and we're going to feed them. We'll give them not those small packages. When we give 25 kg of maize meal, 25, so that we're going to cook for the whole month, not to cook one meal and we say we have helped people. 1 meal, 2 kg, mpupu ye 2 kg. Umuntu nebantu anaba 7. Uzwenza ringe 2 kg. Even in my struggle time, I give at least 12.5. Now in this time, we're going to give 25. After that, we're going to go back in the evening to go and celebrate the 10 years. This year, Holy Ghost Firehouse is 10 years old. Makabo shamando kebra bazoko toroboja. Himakubu zikato. Kaboza mande keboya mandri makadorobojanda. So there are things that are happening. Yes, arabo shakatayaba. I'm telling you the truth. My kingdom finances are here. I told you, some of you, I told you. Mukhadi, I never hid you. I told you straight. You'll be one of the strong kingdom finances. And many other people that are here. Some of you have mentioned your makabo shamando kebra bazoko to. Ye bazuka torobo zikri makadora mande. Igadoya mandri makadorobo sikri makado. The Lord is gonna work. And as the Lord is giving us this, let us possess and control the cities. Get the flats you can, put them on rent, get a hotel, get a farm, start farming, do stuff, get things, possess things, buy things, invest, makabo shaka, buy companies, buy factories, buy manufacturing, come buy plants, makabosha, igri makadorobo jandara bakaba. Those people are getting old and they want to give up the entire plant, slab making plant, buy it out from them right now. You hear you have got the money, somebody is selling a manufacturing of wires and manufacturing of door frames and manufacturing of whatever, buy it. Take it. We are moving forward to the glory of God. Because why? The wealthy of the wicked is laid up for the righteous. Makabo shamando kebra bazoko torobosha. I pray that the Lord is going to raise you up in Jesus' name. I pray that the Lord will raise you up in the name of Jesus. Makabo shakata. I can tell you, the first quarter, I've got my blessing. The second quarter, I've got my blessing. The third quarter, I've got my blessing. And the last quarter, I've got my blessing. I'm going for holiday to thank God. Makabo shamando kebra bazoko toro mondri makado. Rebazuta yabozi gidi kebra baha. There is a grace that the Lord has released this year. I can tell you, because I'll testify along with you. There is a grace that the Lord has released. Before April, there will be the first blessing. Manduze gede ke boya mandri makado. Raba baba barabo. Sika toya mandri makade. Igaduya ba. Haha. Regusa. Before August, I'll see another blessing. These are bigger blessings. Makabo shakata. Krimando. Rebo zoko torobo. Then again, when we talk about going into December, another blessing. Makabo shakata raba. So don't be afraid. Don't be shaken by anything. Don't be shaken by anything. We are enjoying ourselves. And you are not going to die. You are not going to die and leave your blessing behind. Coronavirus will never take your life, will never take your child, will never take your husband. In the name of Jesus, I release the grace of God upon you and ask the Lord to touch you and to bless you. I want us to take a little bit time of about 3 minutes to pray for open doors. Pray and thank God for every door God has opened. Have a positive mind and listen to me. Don't just have a positive mind. Kalagash. How do you start well? Some of you, I'm still worried about you. You don't know how to get your tithes from the prophets that you have. You don't know how to get your tithes. Makabo shaka tayabaha. Yebraba zoko torobo. Calculate your tithe, give to the Lord. Pray the way you are praying. Serve God. Give your service to the Lord. This year the Lord is doing great things. I'm telling you. I have seen the Lord gifted me in the past. But this year I'm seeing the Lord spoiling me. Mando Shabaha is not giving me gifts. This year he will spoil me. I'm a spoiled child of the Lord. The Lord told me, Alex, this year I will spoil you. Because there are things he will give me, they will be repeated. It won't worry God to give me 3 radios that look the same. It won't worry him to give me 2 cars that look the same. They may be in different colors, but it may be the same thing. It doesn't worry God. He's not worried about it. He says, I want to spoil you. Macabro bozoko toya mandri makado. I pray, partake in that grace. Let the Lord spoil you this year in Jesus' name. Let the Lord give you serious ideas in the name of the Lord. Let money, makoba seketere baha, never be an issue in your life in the name of Jesus. Let money identify with your name, with your voice. Let business identify with you. For we read the scripture that the Lord rejoices in the prosperity of his servant. And it pleases the Lord for him to spoil you. Glory to the name of Jesus. And Psalms 102 verse 13, it says, thou shalt arise and have mercy upon Zion. for the time of, to favor her. Yeah, the said time is come. Imando zegede kebra bazuta. Yaboza mande kebra bazo. Father, I give you glory. Jesus, I give you honor. Oh, hallelujah. Listen to me. Listen to me. This year we're going to celebrate. It's our 10th year as Holy Ghost Firehouse in the city of Nelspruit. We're going to have a worship night. The 10 years anniversary is going to run for the whole week. And I'm going to bring about 3 preachers. 2 of them, they're going to run before. And my father will come and conclude. And you that are here, I'll tell you, you are blessing my father with a love offering. You are blessing one preacher. You are blessing one preacher. One night is going to be a worship night on a Friday. And I'll bring all the cream musicians in this country, especially those who are filled with the spirit, not filled with the drugs, filled with the spirit, to come and sing with my worship team together. Because I'll never put my worship team aside. They need to stand up also and share the platform with the cream of this nation. And we're going to make sure the worship night, all different musicians will be there. We'll be thanking God for the 10 years of God's faithfulness. We are 10 years as Holy Ghost Firehouse. So we'll be entering there. Listen, there'll be no meeting. I'll be picking up the phone and I'll be calling all the approved members of Holy Ghost Firehouse. All approved partners, all of you, my sons and daughters that are here, I pick up the phone and I speak to you. Buso, where are you? Tumeleng, where are you? Mohad, where are you? Hey, where are I call you names and I tell you, take care of that because I know the Lord has done it. That's why what we are doing is to pray. We are praying because God rejoices in the prosperity of his servant. But you know what is the secret? The Bible says you must favor his righteous cause. What is the righteous cause? Push the vision of God forward. Glory to God. Let's pray for the open doors right now. Father, we thank you. We give you glory in the name of Jesus. I release the power of the Holy Spirit. I pray open doors. Mando shara bakaboya mandri makaboya mandri makado. Re ba 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 ra bo zo koto yo mandri makadoro bo jandara bakaba. Ege diri bakaboya mandri makadoro bo jandara bakaba. Father, I thank you. I give you glory. Jehovah, I give you honor in Jesus' name. Mighty God, I give you glory. Hallelujah. O Rabba Sheketere Bakabrobo Zika Toyama. Ega doya mandri makadoro bo jandaraba. Rebo zoko toro mondri makadere bazo. Ega daya mande kebra bazoko toro bo jandarabakaba. Jehovah, I give you praise and I give you glory. Mighty God, I give you honor. Hallelujah. O Rabba Baba 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 Rabosi. Ega doyo mondri makadoro bo jandarabakaba. Ega dere mando koboyo mondri makadoro bo jika. Jehovah, I give you praise and I give you glory. Mighty God, I give you honor because you are mighty. Jehovah, I give you praise. Hallelujah. Iremo kadora mandri makadoro bo janda. Open, O God, every door in our lives in Jesus' name. I pray no door shall be closed before us, O God. I pray that the Lord shall move in the supernatural in the mighty name of Jesus. Imando jegede kebrabazo torobosha. Igadoya mande kebozi gidi kebrabazo. Krobozo torobo kabrabazendere makaba. Jehovah, I lift up your name. Mighty God, I give you glory. Hallelujah. Irabase ketere bakaboya mandarabase. Ora bakadorobo seketere bakabo. Imando zeketere bakabo. Imando zeketeke baya mandorobozi. I release the grace of the Lord. I release the anointing of God. I release the anointing of God. I release the grace of God. Imando zeketeke brabazo. Yevra bakadorobo janda. Igadoya mande kebra bazo kotoroboja. Iba ba 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 ba. We thank you, Lord, for the open doors. We thank you, Lord, for the open doors. We thank you, Lord, for the open doors. Imando jegede kebra bazo kotorobo janda. Iba ba 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 ba. Igadoya mandere bakaboro mondri makada. Rega da 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 bakabo. Zoko torobo sikri makadorobo janda. Yes, Lord. Netsireji. Mabuze gede kebra bazoko torobo janda. The ring that was stolen.
diabolically. Mabuzegede kebraba zokoto. The stealing of the ring, makabo shamanda, made the marriages absent to the girls. Kabuzi gidi kabo net. Right now, as I was praying, I saw a ring being brought back into your hand, and I saw you receiving it. And the Spirit of God spoke to me right now that the grace of marriage, you just received it this morning. I pray for wisdom over you for this decision. But I will come to Australia for a blessing. Makabo shamando kebra bazo regozuko tu. Because I don't know where this man will be flying from. Mando zigidi kaboya mando robozika to. But I will come for a blessing. Mando zigidi. Because what I see is like you want to live in Australia. Mando zeke tere bakaboya mandri makadoro bojandara bakaba. But I don't know which place is he flying from. But I can see a meeting. And I will come. Marriage grace has been released on your life today. I saw the ring being put in your hand. Makabo sheke terebaha. Imandoze gedeke buya mandri makado. And I'm telling you, I'll fly to Melbourne. You're going to get me over there. And I need to come lay my hands on both of you. Makabo shamando kebrabazoto. Before the process with the government of signing and all that take place. Marabosha kataya basekete. Rebazuka taraba. It's already open. In the name of Jesus. Mando Jabakado, Yekri Makado. Father, I give you praise. Father, I give you glory. Mando Rabakaba. Yeba Kadora Mandri Makado. This God has done so much. He's a great God. It has happened already. Nets, it has happened already. Oh Makado, you might just start thinking how many kids do you want to give him? That's all. Oh, glory to Jesus. Oh, Rabo Shakataya Basekete. I release the grace upon every single person. Even I make that grace of marriage on Reginesi metaphoric. Every single person watching me, I pray let the grace of marriage locate you in Jesus' name. I pray let the anointing of God rest upon you. You will marry a God-fearing man. You will marry a God-fearing woman. You will marry women and men who shall support your destiny. Not those people who are coming to frustrate you. I pray in the mighty name of Jesus, let the grace of the Lord, the power of the Holy Spirit, open doors in your life in Jesus' name for a right man and a right woman. In Jesus' name, I thank you, Father, because you are the great God. You are a matchmaker. You know our past, present, and future. And I give you glory and I give you honor in the name of Jesus. I thank you, Father, because you are the great I am. I give you praise because you are the mighty God. In the name of Jesus, I honor you, Father. Makabo shakataya mandri makado robozuka toyabaha. Oh, Jesus, this thing, I'm already looking at it and I'm seeing how it is happening. After we have done that, I know you people, you need to stay together. You know, but I am seeing a very big celebration like of a wedding taking place in Africa. I'm seeing it happening in Africa. Like you guys come and have a big wedding and a celebration in Africa. Next Reggie. I'm seeing that. Like you guys come to Africa. Then now you have a celebration afterwards. You know, afterwards, you know, you've signed up and all that. Then you just come for the celebration here. Would have already come to Australia and prayed for all of you. Imando zegede kabo. But I'm seeing the celebration in Africa. Mando zikato. Rebozuku turumundri makadoro bojanda. Father, I thank you. I pray for the grace of marriage upon everyone that is single, that is watching me now. In the name of Jesus. I pray for grace of business for every business person. I pray you are graduating, all of you, from giving your tithes in thousands. You are going into millions in the mighty name of Jesus. You have not given yet a tithe of a million. You're going to give. You that give the 10,000, 20,000, you're going to give any hundreds of thousands as a tithe. The Lord shall make you to give the hundreds of thousands for your tithe in the name of Jesus. Listen to me. The most important thing, you must be faithful in partnering with God. When you are faithful, everything starts to work for the better. Because the Bible says, if we favor the righteous cause of God, you know what is going to happen? God rejoices in the prosperity of his servant. May the Lord give you grace in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Siduduzi wendlela, the Lord has already begun. He has already begun. Netsi Reji definitely is going to invite you, Mukhadi. Glory to God. Mando Shabra Bazokoto. Marabu Jemando Kaboha. Some of you even want to go to Australia, you can come up. We can go to Australia, glory to God, because it's affordability, I told you, so it won't be an issue. We can fly first class and get into Australia, because that's what I fly. So I'm nothing to worry. It's affordability, and all of you are going to afford, because the Lord has released grace upon you. Glory to the name of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. I praise the Lord today. I pray for the upgrade in your receiving, and may you upgrade your giving. As the Lord upgrade your receiving, upgrade your giving in the name of Jesus. And listen to me. Some of you will be challenging God on the 31st of January, because we are still waiting for the opening, which is going to open soon. We are going to be doing our first fruit. And our first fruit offerings is going to go into the building account. It's going to go into the account that is used by other branches, like Pretoria and all that. So I'm going to beam the account for first fruit here that you'll be using for first fruit on the 31st. Some of you are getting paid now and you feel you want to do first fruit. That is the account number that is being used. It's Devoted Ambassadors, Standard Bank, 060-842261. For those people that feel, no, I want to put my first fruit in advance. You know, it's January. We give first fruit to the Lord. That is the account that we'll be using for our first fruit. For those people who are outside of the country and you want to sow a first fruit into the ministry, you're going to do it through my account. But all of us who are here, we're going to do it through this Devoted Ambassadors for Christ account. Everybody, makabo shamando kebazu gudu kebra bazu tere bakaboha. You need to know, Nets Reggie is a member of Holy Ghost Firehouse, but she lives in Australia. Mandoze gede kebra bazoto, because our plan is to start a branch in Melbourne in Australia. Holy Ghost Firehouse branch. Glory to God. Mandoze gede kaboya mandri makado rebo zukata. So those who want to get into first fruit and you want to do it even before the month, and there are other people who start to put first fruit now, this is the account that will be used for first fruit. This is the account used for first fruit. So you need to go into that and you use it for first fruit. Glory to the name of Jesus. Ora bozika toya mandri makadoro bosha. Oma kuya bozeke terebaka boya mandri makado. God bless you. Thank you for being here. I love each one of you, and shalom. Obviously, after this, I need to go to the gym, okay? Then we're going to meet this evening again at 6. I pray that the blessings of the Lord shall become metaphoric over you. Whatever you have been trusting God for is coming your way. And everyone that is saying yes with their prophetic words, and everyone that is giving a seed on the grace of finances, and on the grace of businesses, and on the grace of open doors, there is the account. Don't worry. You know always when we finish our service and you feel somewhere you were touched, utintekile, somewhere, emoyeni wako, and you feel, no, a service like this, I won't leave it alone. I'm going to drop a seed. I'm going to drop an offering. Go for it. There is the account. Your seed is working with the tools that has been provided. Your order is to establish an attacking center. Okay? Your prophetic offering is saying yes to the Lord. I agree and I want it to happen. Glory to the name of Jesus. Priestly offering is saying the teaching you gave has changed my life. I have learned something. My life will never be the same. I give an offering, which is a priestly offering. God bless you. Thank you for being here. Shalom, shalom.
Oh,
your name. Something happened.
Oh, yes, Lord.
For it's not just a name.
It is not just a name.
But it brings an atmosphere. Hallelujah. At the mention of your name.
Oh.
When I say Jesus, a lot happened. For it's a high exalted name. Above every.
All those who are ordering books, you can come order books. Those who are ordering t-shirts, honor is from the Lord. We are the fire. We cannot suffer. All those t-shirts are available. Those who are ordering books, you can do that. Those who are doing first fruit, start to do it now. Don't wait for later. So take your first fruit to the Lord to acknowledge him in the new year we are in. And after that, also you give your tithes unto the Lord. Let me tell you something. This year is a year of moving in heavy prosperity. Accept the Lord upgrading you. Be upgraded. And let your obedience also be upgraded. Glory to the name of Jesus. You know, I tell you that we give seed, we give offering until. So you go right ahead. Glory to the name of Jesus. Glory to the name of Jesus. Oh, makadosha kata. Yebra bazuke telebaka. Mando zekete kaboya mandri makadoro bojanda. Yes, you just go ahead. The Lord is with you. The Lord is with us. You just go to your app, go to your phone, send your seed, send your offering, and God will bless you. Thank you for being here. Glory to the name of Jesus. Glory to the, and all of you wanna be approved partners, please inbox me. Let me know so that I have your name, and you tell me how much you're gonna give every month for 12 months. All right. God bless. Thank you. God bless you. Until later. God bless. Jesus.
I'm gonna come back. And I mention your name, Jesus. The sick are healed.
Fire, we cannot suffer honors from the Lord, and what I'm doing is making ministry attractive. Shalom.